Hello everyone, I'm Magda Firlej and I'm a PhD student in the Weir Lab where we are studying meiotic recombination. First, I would like to start from erasing from your memory this schoolbook image of meiotic recombination, where the double-strand breaks are introduced, then they are resected, we can see the observed formation of holiday junctions, and here we have a crossover formed. In reality, this process is highly more complicated and way less predictable, and it is true that the breaks are introduced, but the number is way, way higher than the number of crossovers. Therefore, I would like to show you another scheme. Whereas you can see that basically at each intermediate stage, the way on how the break is repaired can be changed, and crossover is just one of many possibilities. And the decision is made by the collaboration between many proteins, where some of them work in favor and some of them work against crossover formation. And we still don't know how the final decision is made. However, I'm working on it. And in my research, I'm focusing on studying the proteins involved in the regulation of meiotic recombination. By studying the structural and biochemical characteristics of proteins alone and the proteins in the complexes, I'm working on revealing the truth on how the protein machinery regulates the process of meiotic crossover formation. And if you want to hear about this, I'll be happy to see you on my talk. Thank you very much.